It's okay.
Yeah.
What is the customer range? Let's say maybe what kind of customers?
We do have business guests and leisure guests combination.
Yeah.
A combination of it. We have 35 luxury rooms.
Yeah.
And some conference halls.
Okay.
And then the poolside, of course, and the spa and massage.
Okay.
Yeah.
So,
and now you're wondering how is the Mzungu coming over?
Yeah.
That's what you wanted to know.
No.
I didn't know. I didn't want to know that because anyway, Kenya, we have a variety of people. We don't really have to say why is this Mzungu here.
Yeah. So I also train students.
Okay.
Oh.
It's from an Ujima Foundation. It's a foundation where orphans between 18 and 24 years old come out, and then they get life skill lessons, computer lessons, and then they ask if somebody from the Netherlands could come and give some hospitality training.
Oh.
And then they go on an internship, and then around 80% of those students find a job.
And
then in 2016, I decided to take an unpaid leave from my work in the Netherlands for 1 year.
Yeah.
And then the big boss over here asked me if I could be the general manager because the other one left.
Oh.
I said it's okay, but I'm still give training to the trainers of the Ujima Foundation.
Okay. How many students do you have?
We do around 180 students a year.
Okay.
That's here in Kisumu and in Nakuru.
The selection, admission, how do you...
Sorry?
The admission of those students.
Selection.
What is
selection? That? Well, they just have to pass by.
Yeah.
In the beginning, they did it for free.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But they stopped because we let them pay now a small amount of money because then you get the motivated ones, isn't it?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So... it's we have three intakes a year, so we have training, then they go on internship, and then helping to find them with jobs.
And when you say small, what does that mean?
It's around 6,000 or 7,000 for a year.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what motivated you to start this school?
No, I didn't start it. Yeah. It started by Dutch people, now completely run by Africans, the way it should be.
Mm-hmm.
And then they asked somebody to come, and I loved it so much to give something back to society and give some training.
Okay.
And if you see over here, we have now, I think, 12 staff members who did.